Hello, I am Max from MotoeXotica, and today let's have a look at our 1951 Chevrolet Rat Rod pickup. It has a black exterior.